Lowe's is giving away $55 million in grant money to small businesses that are having a difficult time during this pandemic. Applications are due today. The home improvement chain is providing the funds through a nonprofit called the Local Initiative Support Corporation. $30 million will go toward women and minority-owned businesses. The rest will support those in rural communities.